Now to American Legion Baseball as Windham and Madison fought for a spot in the state tournament. Calvin Field gets Windham off to a quick start in the bottom of the first inning as he hits the leadoff home run to left field. Then in the second inning, Ethan Petty singles up the middle to knock in Tanner LaBerge. Windham advances to the state tournament with a 12-4 win. Bangor met Gorham in today's other matchup in Augusta. Tom Hazelton tries to pitch out of trouble in the second inning by getting the strikeout, but the next batter up is Sam Stanhope, who hits the RBI single to knock in Sam Houston. Bangor goes on for the 10-zip win.